Hey guys, this is a short spoiler-free review about the book Ninth House, which is the first book in Alex Stern duology, written by Leigh Bardugo. This is her first adult fiction debut that got published on the 8th of October 2019. Now let's dive into the story. Galaxy Stern, preferably Alex Stern, with a horrific past such as being involved with drugs and drug dealers, and also a sole survivor of multiple homicide, gets an unlikely admission to Yale, not without a catch. In Yale, a man named Dardington mentors her on the 9 secret societies and their occult. Now her job is to monitor the magical rituals of those secret societies apart from getting actual education at Yale. There are a lot of politics involved within the societies, and when a mysterious murder happens in the campus, Alex gets involved in something big which went way beyond whatever she signed up for. Being a huge fan of Krishavas, I picked up this book with great expectations and did not get disappointed to some extent. The book was a good read with a nice dark storyline, but not a great read. In my opinion, the book was longer than necessary, making it a difficult, slow read. Every time when the story goes nowhere, something dark and traumatic will be sprung upon, trying to keep the reader gripped to the book. That was like a pattern throughout the book that I did not like much, and the horrible things that happened to Alex made me uncomfortable sometimes. Here are a list of trigger warnings over the top of my head to be very aware of before picking this book. Drug use, drug abuse, rape, drug, violence, sexual assault, child rape and murder. Overall, the book was not a great read, but still I loved the storyline. I would rate this book 3.5 out of 5 just for the underlying story and Darlington. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this review, hit the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Keep reading books. Until the next review, this is Darshini signing off.